I didn't have to yank the other one out either. After I put the salt water on it, I didn't have to yank it out. It pushed itself up to the surface.